The toy manufacturer's guests at the Waldorf for a look at what will soon be on sale saw that the young folks are in for a great time this Christmas. Everything displayed was made in Britain. Cuddly, soft toys are a sure way to a little girl's heart. And there's going to be a big choice. For another age group, model trains can't fail. Some of them have an eye on markets abroad. Our toy exports bring in £10 million a year. Toys are like modern children, very sophisticated. They think nothing of talking back.